So it's not my usual toolbox day because I'm very upholstery heavy, but my essentials for my upholstery toolbox on the road is a drill, always handy, mallet, a very abused chisel for taking out all the tacks, tack remover, staple gun, and hose, which will attach to my incredibly noisy compressor. And that's it, really. Everything else is just nuts and bolts.